are causing a disturbance on... We are now in orbit above Byzantium, Captain. Please avoid damaging yourself or others while you're...
My dear fellow, you have no idea how our production.
Yo, I
We're now in orbit above Fallbrook, Captain.
If you're living up in a tower on a place called Devil's Peak, you might be some type of serial villain.
To be honest,
good thing I got my hiking boots on. They're actually the same as my ass-kicking boots. I can't afford another pair.
It is a trek, isn't it? Almost like we don't have working lifts or roads. rats. Let's clear the sulfur sodden fucks out so Hayes can rest in peace.
What's on your mind? Yeah, sure thing. I've been thinking. Clyde wasn't exactly a... I figured the boy... Clyde. But when the mart... Didn't I... Huh? I was what... Imagine... Oh.
Could be. But I'm...
Yeah. Thanks.
Hayes was the... Now, I think it's time I call in a favor with Hiram. If anyone can track them down, it's... That was... But...
So much for Pete. Next, you moral. I take it you invest. Of course. Either way, important to you is not the same as important to me. Although. Give my.
Some crew members are causing a disturbance. We are now in orbit above Edgewater, Captain.
I'd wager this is the outpost.
Rebecca! Anders! Come on out!
Going silent.
Yeah. dying.
I can do this all day.
And that's how it's done, Captain. Take a gander.
Huh. Rebecca.
Oh no. Oh no. What did you do? I don't. They were. That bitch! They were all set to abandon us! What would Clara say, huh? Every day she'd ask if we heard from you. And she'd have forgiven you. The kid had a soul that made the sulfur smell like roses. Or to leave your medallions to rot with you, but Clara would want to be buried with her sister.
At least, I hate to say this, the most pissed off I've ever seen a queen was when a foreign...
If you stop in the engine room, would you ask Parvati to send Sam down to the bridge? Take someone to watch your back.
Hey, you! Looking...
Where do you think you're going?
Hey, nice form. Good delivery, too. All right, go on through. Got my sights on you.
changes since we had a good haul. No freighters, no jobs, no contracts in weeks. Tanner around. What do you think you're doing? Go on before I change my mind.
Crew report. Miyoka is drunk. Surprise. I am a dirty autonomous. Destination reached, Scylla.
Here they come!
Thank you.
Here they come!
Recognize this. We're dead set on screwing this place up, too.
Wonder what it'd take to knock this over.
Huh? Watch out!
That queen, what's up? There's an old base I used to call. Password to the door?
Welcome back. Do wipe the blood and space dust from your feet in the entry bay. Thank you.
We're in orbit over Cascadia, Captain.
So, Miyoka, what's the ugliest thing you ever killed?
Oh. I still have nightmares about this one. Fiercest. Most foul creep. I've ever faced. Just shy of 7 feet tall. Breath like a sulfur pool. A little slow, strong as a mountain. If I recall, his name was... Some genius. He and a band of pirates tried to ambush me and mine on the trail once.
Wait, you're talking about a person?
stalking, and we're stalking.
Take him down!
Pass that armor!
Yeah! Now that was fun!
Whew.